Yeah, isn't this nice, huh? That's the moon coming up over the harbor. Twinkling lights in the background. Isn't this nice? Very peaceful, very quiet down here. Sure beats the hell out of the ghetto. I'm loving this van dwelling so far. It feels like liberation. I get to see these now. I get to see things like this now, which I couldn't do in the ghetto. So yeah. There's the lights of the city over there. There's the yacht club over there, the yacht storage over there. There's that big bright moon. It was a full moon a couple nights ago. And now it's waning. Oh yeah, and by the way, this is night 7. 1 week. 1 week tonight that we moved into the van. We're just getting started. So here's the view. View from the hood. Of my van, that is. Nice to wake up to an ocean view, isn't it? For free. I didn't have to pay a couple million bucks to own a big home on the shore to get a view of the ocean every morning. I get this for free. Sure beats the hell out of the ghetto I was in. I'm telling you, this van dwelling has a lot going for it. There will be more really nice places like this that I can wake up to. And I'll be featuring them in upcoming videos. So this is this is one of the most pleasant mornings I've had to wake up to. I don't know if it was Thoreau or Emerson who said, a rich man may own the land, but nobody owns the landscape, or in this case, the seascape. Have a nice day.